Hello, this is Stuart from the Photomatix team, and here I'm going to give you a quick look at the Hdr Batch plugin for Lightroom. You can use the plugin to merge multiple stacks of bracketed exposures in Lightroom. This means you can automatically create Hdr images while you do something else. Here are several bracketed photos from my last photo shoot, and I've organized them into stacks. That's to say that I've grouped each of the bracketed exposures into its own stack. Let's select all the stacks and invoke the Hdr Batch plugin. The plugin offers two options to organize bracketed photos, but I'll stay with the first one since my bracketed exposures are grouped into stacks. But if they weren't stacked, I could still have batched them using the second option. The rest of the plugins window lets you select various options for HDR processing. The HDR preset you choose determines the look of the merged HDR images. The interesting thing is that you can get an idea of how a given preset looks by clicking on this button. Here, the presets are listed as thumbnails. The preview in the middle shows the effect of the preset you choose. You can also create your own preset by adjusting some of the HDR setting sliders. So let's save this as a preset. That preset will then be applied to all the photos you've selected. Now let's run the batch. The nice thing is that the batch runs in the background, so you can do other work in Lightroom if you wish. If you have a lot of HDR images to create after a photo shoot, you'll find that this plugin is a big time saver. But try it for yourself. The trial is free and doesn't expire. It just adds a Photomatix watermark to the batched results.